Welcome children. Today's assignment, amazing assignment is now I can answer in textbook. Take your page number 88. Fill in the blanks. Roman letter 1. First one, dash is the commercial capital of India. Mumbai. M-U-M-B-A-I. Mumbai is the commercial capital of India. Second, dash is also called the pink city. Pink city is Jaipur. J-A-I-P-U-R. Jaipur. Next, third one, dash is the major river that flows through Dadra and Nagar Haveli and Daman and Diu. Children, here Dadra and Nagar Haveli and Daman and Diu are the union territories. Both union territories, they join together. Okay, so Daman Ganga is the major river in this. Next, fourth question, take dash dash and dash forests are important natural vegetation of Madhya Pradesh. Teak, sal, bamboo. These three forests are important natural vegetation of Madhya Pradesh. Last one, the major crop grown in Chhattisgarh is rice. R-I-C-E, rice. Next one, second Roman letter, take the correct answer and write in the blanks. Okay, so dash is known as the orange city. Which one, children? Pune, Nagpur, Mumbai. Nagpur is the correct answer. Next, Juhu Beach is in dash. Where it is? Jaipur, Surat or Mumbai? It is in Mumbai. Next, Indore is in dash. Where it will be? It is it in Madhya Pradesh or Maharashtra or Jharkhand? It is in Madhya Pradesh. Okay, children. Next, dash is the capital of Chhattisgarh. Which is the capital of Chhattisgarh? Ranchi or Raipur or Nagpur? Which one? Raipur. R-A-I-P-U-R. Raipur is the capital of Chhattisgarh. Next, the main rivers of dash are Subarnarekha and Karkai. Okay? These two rivers, where it is? Is it in Chhattisgarh or Madhya Pradesh or Jharkhand? These rivers are in Jharkhand. Okay, children? Can we go third Roman letter? Match the following. Children, here you can join this one. Maharashtra. What is the capital city of Maharashtra? Mumbai. The option C is the correct answer. Mumbai. Next, Gujarat. Gujarat capital city. Option D is correct. Gandhinagar. Okay, children. Next, Madhya Pradesh. Madhya Pradesh capital is, E option is correct, Bhopal. Next, fourth one, Rajasthan. Rajasthan capital is B option, Jaipur is the correct answer. Next, Jharkhand. Jharkhand correct option is A, Ranchi. Okay, children.
The western and the central states. Okay, children, the western and the central states of India. Okay, children. So, in this we are going to discuss about the Sadhana mind map, page number 83 and 84. In this, the first Roman letter they given the mind map. In this, they given the union territory and the western states of India. Okay, children. So, in this western side, we are having one union territory. The name is Dadra, Nagar, Haveli, Daman, Diu. This is the union territory in the western side of India. So, few states are in the western and the central states. So, we have to see what are the states including in the western states and the central states of India. First one is Maharashtra, okay, Rajasthan, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh and Jharkhand. These are the states including in the western and the eastern states of India, children. Okay, we'll move to the second Roman letter. Yes. So, in the second Roman letter, they given the new words. We will see the new words one by one. The first one they given, governor. G-O-V-E-R-N-O-R. Governor. So, they given the space here, children. You have to write two times and practice that word, okay? Then, second one, chief minister. C-H-I-E-F-M-I-N-I-S-T-E-R. Chief minister. Okay? Third one, Portuguese. P O P-O-R-T-U-G-U-E-S-E, Portuguese. Children, you have to write two times in the given place. It is for practicing, okay? Then fourth one, Mumbai cars. M-U-M-B-A-I-K-A-R-S, Mumbai cars, okay? Fifth one, Cosmopolitan. C-O-S-M-O-P-O-L-I-T-A-N, Cosmopolitan. Then sixth one, petrochemical, P-E-T-R-O-C-H-E-M-I-C-A-L, petrochemical. Then seventh one, vegetation. What's the spelling for vegetation? V-E-G-E-T-A-T-I-O-N, vegetation. Then eighth one, Victoria Terminus, V-I-C-T-O-R-I-A-T-E-R-M-I-N-U-S, Victoria Terminus. Ninth one, Chaupati, C-H-O-W-P-A-T-T-Y. Okay, children? Tenth one, Sabarmati, S-A-B-A-R-M-A-T-I, Sabarmati. Okay, children? Thank you.